It is 9:26 p.m. Sunday evening, February 19th, 2023. We just watched Amtrak's eastbound Carl Sandburg arrive and depart. Arrive from the Q town, Quincy, Illinois, on the mighty Mississippi River, headed to Chicago Union Station with one Siemens Charger locomotive having a Cummins diesel inside, one Amfleet coach, and apparently one Amfleet Cafe business class car, two cars. And my lady friend and I will be taking the Carl Sandburg round trip tomorrow. LaGrange Road, this is the Metra Amtrak LaGrange Road Station, LaGrange, Illinois. We're looking west down the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railway, Chicago Subdivision. We'll be taking the Carl Sandburg, departing here on, if it's on time, at 7:59 a.m., arriving Quincy at 12:02 p.m., and then departing Quincy on the mighty Mississippi River tomorrow at 5:30 p.m., arriving back here when you just saw the Carl Sandburg eastbound. Now we got an eastbound, looks like a Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railway freight coming down the middle track. Because we have a green over red on the middle track. Pleasant 43 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Here, LaGrange Road, which is also US 45 and Mannheim Road, running north south through LaGrange, Illinois. It is 9:35 p.m. Sunday evening, February 19th, 2023. That was an eastbound Burlington, Northern Santa Fe Railway intermodal. I counted about 128 platforms on that intermodal, probably heading to their Cicero, Illinois intermodal terminal not far east of here. We're looking down the Burlington, Northern Santa Fe Railway Chicago Subdivision, also known as the East End and the racetrack, that section between Chicago and Aurora. We're at the Metra Amtrak LaGrange Road Station, LaGrange, Illinois. Again, Sunday evening, February 19th, 2023, over and out.